Drew Doughty versus Erik Karlsson, Mike Zeisberger. This is the debate that a lot of voters are going to be wrestling with this year, and you really can't pick a bad candidate, but who do you have in this kind of discussion when we're talking about the Norris Trophy?
See this mug back here? That's the Norris. I expect Drew Doughty to be smearing his fingerprints all over this sucker, okay? That's who I'm voting for. We both have votes for it. I understand Erik Karlsson has put up the type of defensive numbers that are just outstanding, but for me, the guy that carries his team the most from the blue line is Drew Doughty. He is very, very effective on both ends of the ice. And to be perfectly honest, I'm pretty surprised that he hasn't won it yet.
I'm surprised. I like Doughty. I think he is actually going to win the trophy, only for the simple fact that he hasn't won it already, and it's almost a blasphemy that he hasn't. But when I'm talking about the best defenseman in the NHL this season, it starts and it ends with Erik Karlsson. I don't know how you can be in the top three, top five discussion for overall points as a defenseman and not get major, major consideration for
maybe
the Norris.
Well, they should give trophies for Rovers then.
Well, you know what? Change the rules.
Yeah.
Have a separate award for defensive defensemen or have a separate award for offensive defensemen. But when you consider that Karlsson won the award last year with more points than he has, or less points than he has this year, it's a slam dunk that he should win it again.
Hey, wait a minute. What about Shea Weber? Oh, okay, sorry, folks. We'll wait for that for another day.